लोनली फील कर रहे हो तो प्लीज क्लब हाउस ज्वाइन कर लो, बहुत मजे आ रहे हैं।
हाय गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल, दिस इज पूजा। और आज की वीडियो बहुत ही ज्यादा स्पेशल होने वाली है, बिकॉज आज वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द मोस्ट पॉपुलर सोशल मीडिया ऐप राइट नाउ, क्लब हाउस। टू टेल यू एवरीथिंग अबाउट क्लब हाउस टुडे, आई जस्ट होप आपको इसके प्रोज कॉन्स, कैसे यूज करते हैं, कैसे ये आपको हेल्प कर सकता है अपनी ऑडियंस बढ़ाने में, कैसे ये आपको हेल्प कर सकता है अपनी बोर्डम को दूर करने में। आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू ऑल द टिप्स, स्टे ट्यून्ड, एंड विदाउट एनी फर्दर अडू लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। Well, Clubhouse is an audio-based social networking app which recently got viral. It got viral only because of the fact that it is audio-based and it is something new which does not involve posting pictures and DM, you know how all other social media apps are. So we as a youth found it very, very new, and that's why we started using it. Go to the Play Store or Apple Store and then download the app Clubhouse. Create a profile. Once you create your profile, your friends will get notified. It's not like Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram where you just create an account or instantly you get a profile. There's a waitlist for Clubhouse, so jab aap download karte ho, some of your friends get notified, and out of those friends jo already Clubhouse pe hain, one of them has to accept your invite and then only you get in. Earlier बहुत ज्यादा difficult था, but अब क्योंकि इतने सारे users हो चुके हैं, I mean if you have a couple of friends who are already there, they can just let you in and then you can enjoy Clubhouse. मुझे almost I think एक महीना ही हुआ होगा use करते हुए, and I've been enjoying my journey on Clubhouse. It's a very different social media app, only if you use it the right way. Obviously क्योंकि social media है तो कुछ ना कुछ pros and cons तो रहेंगे. Since I started using Clubhouse, I have seen on all the other platforms I'm getting good engagement because of Clubhouse. क्योंकि यार Clubhouse is a real time conversation, वहाँ पे आपके real thoughts, वहाँ पे it's all unfiltered and whatever you think you say. So I think people can connect to you on a deeper level. You can get good followers, you can get good audience for yourself, and that's how you can use it. It was just like an audio server जिसमें 5,000 लोग इकट्ठे एक रूम में आ सकते हैं और बातें कर सकते हैं. In order to join a room, you just need to select a room according to your interest या जो भी आपके hallway में आ रहा है. Hallway is similar to a feed. जैसे Facebook और Instagram पे हमारी feed होती है, Clubhouse पे hallway होता है. तो hallway पे you keep discovering new rooms. Clubs on the other hands are for people who want to create a community. So rooms क्योंकि हम close कर देते हैं तो वो end हो जाता है. People join your club and then in your club you can create rooms. That's how Clubhouse works. I recently created my own club on Clubhouse and it's called the Happy Table. So if you are planning to download Clubhouse, या if you are already on Clubhouse, please join my club. वहाँ पे हम बहुत मजेदार बातें करते हैं. I just love to talk about things there and it's all in the real time. तो बिल्कुल भी filtered नहीं होता. It's all unfiltered. It's all Dixie. It's all for you guys. So yeah, I'll tell you quickly about the pros and cons of Clubhouse. Pros of Clubhouse. Number one, you can discover, connect and network with people that have a niche similar to yours. This way you can build a community, you can get to know a lot about your niche, and that's how you can learn in a better way. Number two, you can learn from the best in the industry. There are a lot of thought leaders, a lot of celebrities, a lot of people who are doing so good in their fields on Clubhouse for free. You can get to hear about them, from them. You can even learn from their experiences, and this is all in real time, guys. So it's not filtered. You'll get to know a person's personality, your favorite celebrity or your favorite thought leader or someone you love to follow. Number three, you can share your views, you can give your feedbacks, you can discuss on topics that are close to you, and you can even get people's response all in real time. You don't need to wait for those comments or those likes or dislikes. People can just tell you what they feel about you upfront in real time. Number four, it's a good thing for your boredom. I mean, instead of just binge watching a show, you can lie on your bed and can listen to some of the conversations as a listener at times. Number five, you can cross market your brand so well on Clubhouse. So Clubhouse gives this option to link your Instagram and Twitter handle, and it's just a one click. If you are using an iPhone, I'm not sure of the Android version, but if you are using an iPhone, you just need to click on the link of the Instagram and it directly opens the app. So you don't have to go through the browser and everything. It directly takes you to that person's Instagram account and you can just easily follow them. You're into a room and you're speaking, tap. A lot of eyes are on you and people are like, while listening to you, they are either checking your profile or checking your Instagram, and that leads to gaining a lot of followers. So Clubhouse un logon ke liye bahut amazing hai jinko bolna pasand hai. I mean, you really need to be a speaker to gain more followers. Listeners, I don't think itna zyada jo logon ko sirf sunna pasand hai aur jo log sirf Clubhouse pe isliye aana chahte hain just to chill, that's fine, you can just chill. But if you are on Clubhouse to build a community, to gain more followers, to gain more engagement on your social media channels, then you really need to speak, you really need to raise your hands, aur aapko upar wale speaker panel mein aana hi padega to get more visibility. These were all the pros of Clubhouse. Now we'll just move on to the cons of it. Number one, refrain yourself from talking about topics that are controversial, that can trigger someone, or that are just disruptive. This is just another social media app, you guys. So you really need to take care of your steps. You never know what can get you into trouble. Number two, well, I'm speaking this from my personal experience. This can totally disrupt your sleeping schedule. I mean, I used to sleep maximum by 2 a.m. because my shift ends at 1:30, 1:45. And 2 se 2:30 ke beech mein, I used to sleep. But ab it's like I am up all night, I'm talking to people, and I'm connecting with so many people on an everyday basis. And it feels good, but I think it's getting really, really bad for my health. Number three, don't pollute your mind with topics and conversations that can be bad for your mental health, because like any other social media platform, Clubhouse too have people that are not good for you. There are trolls, there are people who are talking about random shit. There are people that are talking about things that are so regressive in nature that can actually degrade your whole mental health. It's your responsibility to take care of what you choose to consume on Clubhouse, because the kind of content that is out there is huge. See, I think that was it for Clubhouse pros and cons. Ab main kuch apni tips de deti hu aapko jo main follow kar rahi hu Clubhouse pe maze karne ke liye. Always start with exploring new room. If you are a musician, if you are an artist, you can definitely check out these clubs and rooms as well. Kyunki musicians ke liye I think Clubhouse is very good. Now for people who do open mics or stand-up comedy, inke liye bhi ye platform bahut amazing hai, because again it's audio based, so aapki awaaz se agar aap kisi ko khush kar sakte ho, kisi ke upar influence dal sakte ho, to I think this platform is for you. Just loving my experience with this new social media app. I can't wait to explore this app more. I just hope it continues to stay or ye ban na ho jaye. Plan to join Clubhouse, please join my club, The Happy Table. I'll leave the link in the description box below. Also, if you're on this channel for the very first time, check out all my videos. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. I make pretty awesome content on all my socials. Follow me on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter and Snapchat. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!